What to do, YouTube? It's your boy Stank 815, and I'm back with another video, man. It's my day off. I'm chilling. I'm having fun, man. And let me see if I can get y'all linked up, man. We about to beat somebody in 2K. If you're new to this channel, man, make sure you hit that like, subscribe, share, comment, notification. Get notified when I drop these videos. I only play with the team LeBron James on. That's right. I'm a LeBron James fan, so I'm only playing with the team LeBron on. Let's see if we can find somebody and get into it, man. Oh, yeah. I'm the 2K king. Any of y'all that think y'all can beat me in 2K on Xbox, get in the comment section. We can get it on. We can do the Cash App. I'm the 2K king. Let's see, you know, let's get it cracking. Anybody, I'm calling out anybody, celebrities. I don't care who y'all is. Y'all want to battle me? Get at me.
This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg and our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. Western Conference fans always fun. This time it's the Los Angeles Lakers and 10 time protection.
For the record, I make people quit too. Let's go. Ah, good shot. Thanks to that terrific leaping
ability. And tonight, Greg, two teams with a lot of history that know each other very, very well.
Oh, he ain't playing defense, huh? He one of them that don't play man defense, huh? He's one of them that don't play man defense, y'all, huh? Oh, he a bum for that. He don't want to play. All right. I know how to do people that don't like playing man defense. I just let the computer play just how they do. If you don't play man defense, I let the computer play defense on you just like he doing me. That's what I do. You don't want to play defense? Okay, that's cool. You ain't got to play defense. Boom. I'm going to play you how you play me, but I'm going to make you quit, though.
Pass to Reed. On the wing, Johnson. Wiggins with some nice deep.
You've got to be able to deliver when you get a bunny like that. That's just too easy of a shot to make.
James, left side. Over Thompson. A nice shot by LeBron.
Let's go, y'all.
Strength of a center and guard skills. LeBron James remains the game's most difficult wing to defend inside.
Now, here's Curry. Doesn't go for it. And the Lakers will go the other way with it.
It's something that we've seen in the last few years. Boxing ones.
Let's go. I'm going to try to make them quit, y'all. Y'all already know, man. If you want the smoke, you get the smoke. I'm going to try to make this boy quit. Oh, yeah. How y'all like this? I did my own YouTube thing. How y'all like this, man? I did my own YouTube thing, man. Let me show y'all. I did it myself, man. I really can't. Man, this the other part, you know? Yeah, I do this too. For y'all, you know, I do this. I'm gonna try to make this boy quit, man. Anybody, man, y'all wanna challenge me at 2K on Xbox, hit me up, man. I ain't playing, I'm the 2K king and I'm claiming it. Anybody. Sorry, y'all. I'm sorry about that, y'all. I got a violation for that, man.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the game here. Gotta admire what he's been able to do at the free throw line this season. How about over 90%?
And you know, with those numbers, he makes a defender hesitant to get too tight on him. He doesn't want to get whistled for the foul and put this guy on.
Lakers in the lead. Pass to Horton Tucker. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession.
And he made the right read on that play, but just couldn't secure the steal.
You know, fellas, 1 second quicker, and that's going the other way.
Now here's Westbrook. Here's Horton Tucker.
Let's go.
So it's Golden State with it. Here's Wiggins. Goes back up. Thompson outside. Back to Green. Latrell. It's held in by Los Angeles. Howard in the post.
Come on, man.
Misses the two-handed jam.
Oh, no excuse for a guy of his caliber. You have
come
to
on.
Use that slam. Be a little embarrassed by that one. Jordan Wiggins just staying with it, refusing to let the defense get the better of him there.
One quarter in the books.
That was a good quarter, y'all. That was a good quarter. It's pretty close. Y'all see it. That's a good quarter. I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's a good quarter, man.
It's been a pretty even game here after one quarter of play. In a moment, I'll quickly take a look at the offense.
10 to 12, y'all.
Well, I like the fact they've already been getting a lot of high-quality shots in the paint.
And also, they're jumping on a lot of turnovers, making sure they turn them into points at the other end.
To the inside.
Let's go.
And finish off by Davis.
Davis, a game-wrecking presence around the basket. Excellent utility for a big guy.
And this is year one of LeBron's two-year, $85 million extension. Greg,
That will take him through age 38. And that will amount to $435 million in career earnings, the most all time. It would surprise me if he's got a few more years left in the tank after that.
Outside, Anthony. It's James picking up the assist. Anthony's got the lead back up to 4 now for Los Angeles. Here's Curry, and he makes that one. Curry's got 5 points so far.
And the shot making Curry really unmatched. Shots like that one, the tough ones, just makes it easy. Boy, have they got hot here in the second quarter. No wonder.
Then they hit Anthony Davis with the bull crap. Then they hit Anthony Davis with the bull crap, man. My bad, y'all. The score is 20-17, y'all. Come on.
Stolen by Thompson. And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Anthony Davis, of course, is a superstar at both ends of the court. LeBron James says his ability to guard anybody on the floor, 1 through 5, take the challenging guard on the perimeter, and continue to protect the paint.
Let's go. Let's go, y'all.
Greg, you played in one of college basketball's all-time super teams. Hard to imagine we'll see that kind of dominance over several seasons like you guys had at UNLV.
It's true, and we still see dominant teams, but you know, the difference is now the most talented teams tend to only play together for one season, and so that makes it really hard to run together stretches where you can call yourself a legitimate dynasty. Classic, love where our game is, and look forward to watching you come in.
He takes it in. Green with the block.
Green takes great pride in his defense. Now he loves the 9 shots at the rim and playing bigger than his 6'8 frame would lead you to believe.
Cool, no good.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on
him. James in the post. It's rebounded by Poole. Warriors trail by 4. Driving the lane. And now Davis pushing it up. No one back to stop him.
Come on, man.
With the block.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of scoring.
Oh, 2K be on cheating stuff sometimes, man.
It's so quick as a defender. You can't afford to give them any space. You can't lay off at all.
Here's Davis. Tries again.
Come on, man. I'm listening to the ass shit.
Golden State. They trail by 1.
Guys, I'm missing this easy stuff. 21-20? Guys, I'm missing this stuff, y'all.
You know, the NBA is just a better league with a healthy Klay Thompson. Makes this team more fun to watch. Good for humor and one incredible performance a year. And at the line, it's all about consistency with him. His routine is strong, but he never quit.
Love the unselfishness of Monk there. I mean, love seeing him find the open man.
And Curry, here we go. Excellent D from Howard.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
We've seen it time and time again. Effort and determination on the glass will make up for a lot of other weaknesses.
And it goes out of bounds. This touch by Green.
Not a fan of those kinds of passes.
.103 left to play here in the second quarter.
Carmelo,
they double team Howard.
Russell.
And there's the call on Klay Thompson. That's his first foul.
Klay Thompson.
57 seconds left in the first half.
Second team foul.
Pass to Howard. Five on the clock. Tries a three. Jordan's shot is off. Warriors trail by three. Here's Poole.
Jordan.
Good. It's Green picking up the assist. Poole's got 5 points in the quarter.
And you know, for a big man, I think Green is one of the better dimes in the league. I mean, he's a true point forward who has excellent vision and sees the floor well.
Now, here's Poole. Pass to Thompson. Outside Curry. Clock at four. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Here's Monk. And oh boy, Lonnie Conzie. He gets the call in motion two.
Yeah, when you look at Monk's shot mechanics, they're really sound. Even with the foul, he completed his follow-through in his shooting motion. Impressive.
Wow.
What a sorry, Clay.
Curry, way outside.
Oh!
Through the foul, almost hit the three-point mark. And he'll go to the line to shoot three. That one's on Anthony.
Even while being fouled, Curry stays nimble and manages to get a shot off.
Damn.
It's good, and he's 100% from the line thus far.
What to do, y'all? I'm going to try to switch it around so y'all can see the score. I apologize.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple of quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession.
You know what, y'all? I do apologize, man. I'm just going to keep it like that, man.
And here is Los Angeles now. Pass to Westbrook. Pops in the layup for two.
Let's go.
Four. Westbrook has the first pass to the second half here for the Lakers.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean,
there you go, y'all. I'm trying to fix this for y'all to see, man.
You got to play with some physicality in the face.
Yeah, not sure what that was about. Let me talk about the brain fade.
Yeah, completely on the brain fade. I don't know where that came from. Just lost sense of time and the situation.
And Greg, just from the eye test, Kuminga's built like a guy who's in his late 20s.
And physically, he's got some LeBron James to great natural strength, fast, explosive off the floor. When he puts his head down and goes to the bucket, he can be unstoppable. Gotta take care of the ball. They'll punish you if you're that careless.
That's right, and that's severe punishment right there.
Exactly. I mean, when you're running neck to neck, those kinds of mistakes tip the scale.
Takes it inside. Johnson outside. Clock at six. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team.
Oh boy, in a game this snug, you can ill afford to commit those kinds of turnovers.
Warriors leading by three. Pass to Kuminga. Johnson over to help. Here's Weitzman. No one near picking as he lets it go. No good on his first attempt with him. And the tough by LeBron.
You know, once LeBron's at the rim, you might as well turn your head if you don't want to appear on a poster somewhere. Because he's throwing it down with force when he gets to the rack.
To the left wing. There's Kuminga. Off the mark there with a three-point shot. LeBron with him. Kuminga picks him up. It's LeBron with the drive.
Let's go, y'all.
Kuminga has relented a bit in his back-and-forth affair.
And you can sense the energy in the building already as this game is starting to build towards having a different thing.
Davis.
Let's go, y'all. Let's go.
Davis, great confidence in this area here. I mean, he knows he can score at any time from that position.
It's stolen by Johnson. And now, here's Davis with his break opportunity.
Let's go, y'all. Let's go.
Whatever the defense gives, that's what he takes. That's a sign of a skilled offensive player.
The Lakers have made two and missed two at the line tonight.
You're not really where you'd like to be as a team in terms of free throw shooting, just about 73%.
It's something they've been working very hard to correct and change. I mean, they know how important it is to fix that inability at the free throw line.
Come on, man.
Contact on the shot, so he'll shoot the free throws.
Yeah, good job. Have to take him right at the
key. Yeah, really left with no choice there. He had to foul and keep
burning
the easy button.
Oh, shit. My battery.
In the corner, Bradley with it. To the paint. Howard, bucket is good. Howard is got the lead up to six now for the Lakers. Not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close. And the rejection by Bradley. Hurry, gets the bucket. Los Angeles leading by four. You can't get that one. Good work defensively by Anthony. And Malik Monk is going to pick up the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
That's his first. Great defense. They're anticipating the play. They got there first.
And not afraid to put his body on the line either. He took a shot for the team in that situation.
Curry looking it over. And Davis sends it back.
No, sir, don't bring that in here. AD having none of that. What an imposing figure he is defensively.
And Kuminga throws it down.
And for a power forward, he can sure get up. I mean, because of that leaping ability, it kind of offsets his height disadvantage.
Kuminga. And he hits it to tie the game up. Kuminga's got 6 points in the quarter. Monk with the ball. Eisman picks him up. Good work there as it goes.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Well, I agree with you. Four of their last five baskets have been exactly of that variety.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. The shot by Monk is no good. Wiggins drives in. Great tee that time from Davis. Here's Horton Tucker.
That's what I do. 2K King.
I tell you what, AD is able to rush off those defenders with ease because of how strong he is. That's what they call weight room.
And we've watched three so far in this one.
Three quarters, y'all. Let's go. We up by four.
Here they are, your Laker girl. And with 3 quarters behind us, we start our fourth quarter. What is still anybody's ballgame? Taken away by Anthony. And they call the foul, so he's got the and one chance here to make it a 3-point play.
That's his first personal.
Let's get your take, guys, and the Hustle stats for Los Angeles.
Their high-energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with more than a few steals over the course of the ballgame.
And I also love what they've done defensively in terms of closing out to the shooters, getting the hand up, just making them feel a little uncomfortable on the offensive end.
Mr. Curry, down to five on the shot clock. LeBron with the block.
phenomenal work on defense. James using his athleticism to make a statement with that one.
Down low.
Let's go. Let's go, y'all.
And the Lakers lead by nine.
They're creating a little separation here, gaining some confidence.
Yeah, you get the sense that they're going to start stretching this lead out a little bit.
And they continue to control the glass.
Let's go. Blow this thing up, y'all.
That's why they're ahead.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency.
I'm a 2K king, man.
And on the flip side, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here. You know, even though they're on top in this one, you'd like him to be better out there because he's capable of being better. It sure would make me.
That's what I do. That's what I do, y'all. I make people quit. I make people quit, man. 2K King, anybody want some? If you're new to this channel, make sure you hit that like, subscribe, share, comment, notification. When I drop these videos, I'm out.